It's a non-smoker car. There are a few things inside, I thought. Paint blur on the mirrors. The paint is not great on the bumper neither. Flat battery. Paint is bad there. And it's not great there. It's a bit bad here.